those in the area have received substantial financial backing in order to build an expensive solar power network. Our techs have uncovered a fatal flaw in the power system that could allow us to turn it into a very expensive hunk of scrap. Exploiting this flaw correctly will permanently brick the entire system. So let's do this one by the numbers. Location Alpha and await further orders. I gotta figure out these instructions from Technical. This will likely trip some network alarms, so expect resistance. Back up! Once the data is compiled, it will identify which systems must be taken offline to expose the exploit, which is these three generators.
Make it quick. Over here. the way.
Losing soldiers is never easy, Voodoo, but we got the job done. We can be proud of that. Civilians at the river's mouth have reported symptoms that mirror those of a military-grade neurotoxin reported missing by disavowed Project Stargazer. Obtain water samples upriver and exploit local assets to confirm the source of the contamination. Recon drones have identified two camps with possible manufacturing capabilities. Utilize the camp facilities to analyze your samples, and once confirmed, stop any further contamination and eliminate all responsible parties. Alpha and take samples. We need to confirm this shit's coming from inside the valley.
Shut up, you ain't got time to leave. You ain't gonna die today.
Final sample confirmed. Move to Site Bravo. Eliminate all hostiles. Analysis can be performed on site. Find the equipment and get cracking.
I'm looking at? No mercy!
Radio traffic suggests they aren't taking kindly to our little science project. We've got hostiles inbound. Dumping the contaminant. Follow that blue hose to its source. Close off that valve. We need to contain this as much as we can.
Motherfucker!
Need ammo.
Lucky, there should be the same kind of hose work in the area we can follow to the truck.
Radio
Intel that suggests Stargazer has established itself as a data broker for various cartels, guerrilla factions, and other paramilitary groups. We're sending you in to download evidence off their equipment so we can oust them for what they really are.
That's awful.
There should be a network node on site that has access to Stargazer's database. There it is. Plug it in and let the drive do its work. Download's in progress, but the connection's not secure. We should expect company. Satcom to upload it all. We've got eyes on a Stargazer mobile command center at the following coordinates. They should have everything we need. Side of the vehicle.
Limit Thank you.